to play with my friend. His name is... Yes, he is here. Guys, let's play. This is a head-to-head match. He has 59 subscribers. And remember, and subscribe before we start the game.
Hello and welcome. And I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson.
Look, he's getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest right now.
It's Brazil taking on Chelsea.
Thanks, Derek.
As always, this should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Effort from long distance.
Wait, I gotta give it for the doesn't he catch it? Go! Go, goalkeeper! I'll trigger you. Trigger him.
Back to the keeper. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Yes. Go, cut it. No, I mean Kane.
And a tidy challenge.
What? Oh, I forgot he has Rudy that I have.
Rafinha.
Nah, man.
And Crespo.
Nah, man.
Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Rodrigo.
Oh, my God.
Harry Kane.
What is this happening?
And he's broken free.
All right. We got this. What the hell? This game is
regain
broken.
Possession.
Bro, please.
Rodrigo.
Bro, I gotta fix this. You can see it already. No.
The ball back with Brazil here.
Please, what do you mean? I think it's a draw.
Pele.
Oh no!
Mario Goodson.
No. I accidentally did rush.
Goodson now. Rodrigo. Oh, he's given it away. Can he put them in front? And it's there for him. And a goal from
Pele. I'm sure he's got a team of the from Chelsea.
Well, here we can see it again. It's no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter here. Deal with the danger. Otherwise, that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively.
Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal
no.
to be?
I don't want to.
And there it is.
Yeah, because I score a goal.
Well, the action underway once again, and work to do for Chelsea in this second half.
All right, Pele.
Well timed tackle.
Is there a game?
Crespo.
About
Crespo. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. This could level it. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
So, corner to Chelsea. Can they use the set piece wisely? A high degree of difficulty with that sort of attempt.
Well, he's just mistimed it, hasn't he? Didn't catch it how he would have wanted. And, well, that's the result.
Kane! And the keeper throws himself on the ball.
Kane just scored. that's much longer than
what the hell? And the keeper with the ball. Rudiger.
And I'm playing with Chelsea. His name is Chelsea. He's behind me. He's beside me.
Rodrigo.
Oh, Godzilla. Godzilla.
And could it be Mario Götze? And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Can he find the net? And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
Harry Kane. Tiny ball. Oh, big chance!
Can he score a hat-trick? We can score.
And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here. But I have to say, it's still a very tiny finish. He looked really assured there.
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again.
What? It is good. Chris Paul, don't you dare, Chris Paul.
We've entered the final 5 minutes.
All right, go.
And they keep the ball, advantage Chelsea. But now it is going to be a free kick after the second infringement.
Oh no,
not accurate enough from Gundogan.
It's a 5 minute six one.
Manuel Akanji. And then with a real chance.
Now,
we could have in store for us.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish.
All right, at least we won
in 2-0. Keep your composure and finish it off.
And the referee blows for full time.
Good match.
Good match, Red.
I forgot to hit Dennis Williams.
They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.